We are backstage at our alt summer camp. Walk the Moon is here. Hello. Fellas.
Hello. Hey,
hey. It feels good to say that. Again, we've been talking about this for a while, and when you guys got booked for the show, everyone got super excited, but now it's happening. Walk the Moon.
Now everybody's less excited.
Stop. You stop it. You stop. I will stop this interview right now. Fellas, for such a hardworking band, for guys that just do so much all the time, it feels like 2019 been sort of a slow year for you guys, relatively speaking. Would you say that?
Only professionally.
Yeah. Fair enough.
As you may know, Kevin and I are both having children this year.
I didn't know that.
Yeah,
congratulations.
We are separately pregnant.
Oh, that's less interesting.
I know.
But, it's a miracle of science.
So, you know, it doesn't feel like there's less going on. It still feels like a big year.
I would imagine so. I have two myself that will be here for Walk the Moon. They're right over there.
You're going to have to give me tips later on.
Well, dude, we can have a long talk about that. Right, we should save it for off air. But, again, we're thrilled that you are here. Tell us about Houston a couple of weeks ago.
Woo. Oh, man.
Because you guys played the 50th anniversary Moon, like, landing
start?
Celebration. Yeah. When did you get the call? Obviously, from a name perspective, it makes sense, but this is something that you guys have been into.
I don't get it.
I don't. Well, they work at NASA. They came up with it.
Yeah.
They figured it out. No, yeah.
I mean, just a full circle moment for us. Obviously, Walk the Moon. It's just, we've joked about something like that a long time.
Sure.
We proudly want to be the first band to play on the moon. To have NASA reach out to us, the Johnson Space Center, and reach out to us and invite us is an amazing honor.
Yeah. Would,
if we were any band, you know.
Of course.
We got some special access, like a really amazing personal tour of the site and kind of behind the scenes, and it was pretty wild actually. We were there's the kind of this viewing area behind the, like, the space station, the International Space Station Control Center. And this woman was working down there and got up and walked to pick up something off a desk. And I was like, it's like a friend of mine from college, like, is working there.
Wow.
Yeah,
cool.
We knew someone there.
That's great.
But it was so cool. And, they have, like, the actual landers, the modules. I don't know what the hell it's called.
Sure.
The space things, space thingies.
that
John Glenn, took up into orbit and stuff like that. We're just all nerding out, and it was cool, man.
It was fun to watch as a fan, largely because it seemed like it was so much fun for you guys. It seemed like you guys were having a blast.
Yeah.
It was kind of wild how much they enjoyed having us there, because I think our excitement, they fed off our excitement for it.
So sure.
They were just happy to show us around and loved that we were engaged. And then I think the craziest thing is at the very end of our tour, we got to sign a hatch door.
Okay.
Which is just crazy.
Yeah.
And bonus points because we got to sign right next to Scott Stapp from Creed. So basically two birds, one stone that day.
I'm racking my brain for some sort of with arms wide open line I can throw.
Dreams really do come true,
guys. They absolutely do, for sure. So you guys mentioned what's been happening personally with the band. Where are you guys at as a band? Are you writing right now? Are you taking a little bit of a well-deserved break? Obviously, you're here playing the show, which we're thrilled to have you, but it's like, where are we
right,
at?
Right. Okay, so you started by telling us how slow of a year it's been, and now we're writing, we're recording.
You got to be up
we're
to
here
something.
Performing.
You got to be up to
and,
something.
And we're putting out music. We just put out a song
in January?
Last month.
Last month. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, we just put out a new song last month, and there's maybe more new music coming.
Great.
No. It's going to be the old stuff. We're going to do Greatest Hits album.
Awesome.
Oh, that was supposed to be.
I think contractually we still have to release the Greatest Hits, so yeah, we might throw it out
there.
It's
three songs long.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
That's
all three hits.
Definitely not the case, but also we'll take it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for being here. Again, Walk the Moon at a show like this is always a big deal. It is always a lot of fun.
It's an honor. Thank you for having us.
And our all summer camp would not be complete without it. So thank you very, very much. Absolutely.
Thank you.
It is Harms. We are backstage with the guys in Walk the Moon.